last night, the power. It was a big night for Hendrick Motorsports. The 24 is in his box, his team over the wall. They've been practicing this for over a year. Nice work so far. Regan, we'll go to you.
Well, Chase Elliott with his race car right now, just a little bit tight, worried it might get tighter, so a small adjustment for that. And